It's always wise to keep your eyes on the sky. This is Survival Hacks. So you're out at the park having a catch with your peppy when the wind begins to pick up. Your fastballs start looking more like screwballs, and that's when you realize you're in the middle of a bad situation! A full-blown twister's barreling down on you fast! So click your ruby slippers together and say there's no host like Grizzly Griddles, because I'm about to show you how to survive a tornado! Now, the most important part of surviving a cyclone is being two steps ahead of it in the first place. So get prepared by collecting your emergency gear right now. It should include a first aid kit, non-perishable food items, bottled water, a battery-operated radio, flashlights, extra batteries, and a helmet. You'll also want to pick a safe room in advance. This should be the most tornado-proof room in your house. A room on the ground floor with no windows. Ideally, an underground basement or cellar. And here's a tornado surviving pro tip. Get your parents involved in the preparation. Pets too. This ensures the whole clan knows the plan should a tornado strike. It keeps the whole family together too. Why, I remember all the good times I had as a boy with Mama Griddles. May she rest in peace. Until her nap's over and then we're going to the park. Okay. Now that all the meticulous prep work's out of the way, let's get back to our tornado situation of devastation. When you see that whirlwind coming, here's how to handle it. Step one, get to safety. Assuming the wind ain't too strong for you to travel in, immediately return home. And hey, remember that emergency kit and safe room I told you to have ready? Well, now's about the time you'll be using it. Step two, hunker down and wait it out. Do not leave it until the storm is over. Not even to go check on your comic book collection. If it gets really bad, put on the helmet from your kit to protect you from flying debris. Then use the radio to stay aware of the situation and don't come out until it's all blown over, literally. Now let's take a quick siesta from the cyclones to enjoy Grizzly Griddles. Riddle in the middle. Ahem. How did the tornado win the talent show? I've got your answer at the end of the show. Now, back to the hacks. Now, shelter's all well and good if you can get to it. But what if that twister's just seconds away? Well, the options at this point aren't pretty, but here's your best chance of not getting shredded by that cyclone. Step three, get low. If totally caught in the open, find a ditch or some other spot that's lower than everything around it and dive into that dirt like a mole. Trees and debris will be flying like bees, so keep your head down and hope to sweet Mama Grizzles that the twister don't get too close. In an absolute worst case scenario, you can also try step four. Strap into a car and protect your noggin. Hop into a nearby vehicle and buckle up tight. Duck below the windows and cover your head and back with any jackets, sweaters, pillows, or blankets you have with you. Then wrap your arms and hands around your skull and prepare for a ride that's more terrifying than when Mama Griddles is behind the wheel. Oh, and just to be clear, while flying through the sky in a car might sound like a magical little hairy fairy wizarding world adventure, it's actually one of the most dangerous situations you could ever find yourself in. So do yourself a favor. Be prepared, be aware of your surroundings, and don't get caught outside during a tornado in the first place. Alright, young bucks, here's the whirlwind recap. Make a plan, prepare your emergency gear, and pick a safe room long before a tornado ever strikes. Then when it does, simply retreat to your safe space and wait it out. If you do get caught outside in a twister, get to a low place and hunker down or strap into a vehicle and protect your head. Don't get it twisted. That's how you stay safe. And now, the answer to Grizzly Griddles, Riddle in the Middle. How did the tornado win the talent show? By blowing the judges away. Ooh, I gotta tell that one to Mama. Well, you made it to the end of the yellow brick road and learned how to survive a tornado. Let me know if you're gonna make your own emergency kit by liking this video. Then subscribe down below if you're thriving for more surviving. And remember, real survivors don't go looking for danger. So always be prepared for any natural disaster that might strike. Until next time, this is the cyclone snapping, tornado slapping, whirlwind trapping, F5 grappling, Grizzly Griddles, over and out!